You've just been on the learning loop. What did you get out of it?
Oh, it was great. I came on the course and I knew I had a lot to learn, but I did not expect to get so many great ideas out of a 2-day course. Absolutely brilliant.
Thank you very much. Danny, you've just been on the learning loop. What did you get out of it?
Oh my days, there's so much to say which I got out of it and use so much benefit which I know I'm going to take and then move on with my job. One of the key aspects which I had coming into it was a stakeholder and the BLNA. And I think one of the big things is knowing going into that meeting now or knowing what I need to get and rather than kind of going with the fluffy words of, okay, learn, need, kind of define what I actually want from the stakeholder meeting. You know, I'm becoming a bit more of a reflector the older I get. I'm sure when I go home today, there'll be a lot more which I can talk about.
Brilliant. Thanks so much. Just been on the learning loop, so how was it for you?
Here's my journey of the learning loop.
That's brilliant. Thank you so much. You've just been in the learning loop. What's it been like?
It's been a really great experience. It's been lovely to meet some other trainers and to be guided through the process by the wonderful Chris, who, as ever, her knowledge just astounds me, but it's much more the way that the learning loop gets us to discover the learning ourselves. So we're not just sitting there listening the whole time. There were just one exercise after another where we were actually discovering the learning, we were embedding the learning, and even topics that I'm familiar with, it was really good to refresh those and to look at them in a new and different way. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Sharon.